Hi everyone, this is Aki with a quick video on how to resize a book. So I have this book, and right now the way to find out what's your size, if you click on the at the top on your menu of your ribbon, you have this option document. You click on that, and here you will tell you what's your page orientation and the size of your page. So right now I have 6x9, and what happens, like, actually I needed to make the pages larger because some of the stuff that I had in my book, like, it was just not converting well to eBook and EPUB and PDF, and to put it in on Amazon. So basically I have to resize it. So one way it is, like, it's not to go here, but basically go to a file and then page setup, and here you can select from the size that are given, or you can set up your custom size. So the ones that I have right now is the ones that I did it myself, actually, small book, and I set it up at 5x5x8x5, medium book 6x9, what I currently have, or let's say 7x10. So you can say manage custom sizes, and you can add a custom size here. So what would happen is, like, you would specify, let's say 8x10, and you click add, and you can specify the information. So I would say book 8x11, this one is by 11, and save it. So later on you would have that option right here, and it tells you how big it is. Right here on the side, here's your title on the left, and here is your size on the right, so you can quickly change. So I'm going to change to 7x10. And now, like, what happens, like, you see my pages are not fitting in the window. You can click on the options to view it and click fit spread one more time. Let's see. Oh, that doesn't work. Okay, so sometimes you have to almost unclick it and then click it again to have it fit in your window. And now when I go to document and size, it tells me that it's 8x10. So that's what I wanted. So this is a quick way to change the size of your pages of your book. Thanks for watching.